Promotions proudly presents your Halloween Havoc main event of the evening, 10 rounds of boxing in the welterweight division. Your referee in charge of the action once again is Tom Clark. Introducing first, boxing out of the blue corner to my right. Wearing black with the Pac-Man, entering the ring with an impressive record. 28 victories, 6 defeats, 1 draw, with 20 wins by way of knockout. Coming to us from San Juan, Argentina, please welcome Ezequiel Pico Fernandez. And his opponent, boxing out of the red corner to my left. Wearing green with white and gold, and weighing in at trim and ready, 144.25 pounds. Undefeated as a professional, 15-0 with 10 wins by way of knockout. Coming to us from Mansfield, Massachusetts, please welcome the undefeated James the Slim Reaper Hurrah! Referee Tom Clark with the final word.
Brother.
What do you do, buddy? Thank you.
referee. Once again, ladies and gentlemen, January 13th, our next show right back here at the IBEW. Ladies and gentlemen, we have the time. 2 minutes and 1 second of round number five. Referee Tom Clark starts this contest. Your winner by TKO victory, and still undefeated, James the Slim.